Hi, I'm Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a YouTube channel about one man's goal to go from incompetent to competent. Join me and my friends as I try to achieve just that.
Good now.
Sounded magical.
Oh boy.
This ship is garbage. Why? Change that gun. That's a shit gun. Okay. Yeah, let's disembark.
Here we go.
Gosh, look at that. I know this place. Hey. That's strange. I wonder what... I feel this warmth inside, right here, where my heart is.
Ah, you're just hungry.
Hey, I'm serious! Alright, let's leave. That's not what I said. That's not what I said at all to do. Is
Blutharbri.
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me.
Sure was.
I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost.
How's that going?
I believed I would find her.
Yeah.
So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can.
I like your sword.
Stop!
Riku, come on, man. What are you doing?
So, you finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we?
Sure.
You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Sure.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, let the Keyblade choose.
What?
It's true, Master! Was right.
It's not even
you
the one
that takes to save Kairi.
Have better ones.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door.
Okay.
And change the world.
Sure.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade.
You were just the delivery boy.
Dick.
Sorry. Your part's over now.
Dick.
Here, go play hero with this.
What a dick. All right, Donald. All right, Goofy.
Let's go.
Do the... Wait,
we
what?
Have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all.
Whoa. Mm-hmm. Wait, what?
Sorry.
You just don't go. What the hell? Hey, big guy. You wanna be friends? Do you wanna be friends?
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why did you come here?
Gotta get my friend back.
I came to fight for Belle.
I don't know who that is.
And though I am on my own, I will fight.
Well, no, why don't we team up?
I won't leave without her.
Why don't we team
That's
up?
That's why I'm here.
What? Why don't we team up? Why don't we team up? Why don't we team up?
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
What the hell other choice do I have?
Would you like to be on a team with Beast?
Yeah. What are my other options? On a Mega Elixir?
Booey!
The Beast I found! Hey Beast, I found some Dalmatians. Would you like to eat them? Would that be good? Would you like that? What are the odds that you can use this? How does this work? Oh my god! It's like a brick. Okay. So this way. We're glad. Thanks, Beast! Ow. He's immune! I'm not gonna lie, this is not going well for us. Gates are shut. Damn it, Beast! The gates are shut, man! Okay. Okay. Beast. Gracias, mi hermano. Thanks, Beast.
Deep freeze! Deep freeze! See ya! See ya! See ya!
Son!
Good. Fandaga. Oh, place for friends to get together, have a good time, have a few laughs. Editing going.
Good.
That's good.
Why are you so bad?
Yeah. Deep freeze.
That's good.
Come on!
Thanks, Beast. Friends abandoned me.
Really?
Yeah. That Donald and Goofy just ditched me.
What'd you do to them?
Their mission was to follow the Keyblade, and I lost the Keyblade.
Why'd you lose the Keyblade?
See ya. Because Riku has it. I don't know. God damn it. Oh. Fuck you, guy!
Hold on.
Just gonna go through the door. Haha!
Oh, it's all the princesses!
And Alice.
That's accurate.
I know, they're like, we need 7 princesses! And I'm like, Alice isn't a princess.
Are you near the end of the game?
No. I think I'm close, though. This is where I was, almost where I was when I rage quit.
Purest of hearts! Reveal
to me quitting?
The keyhole!
Sounds like a pity party.
Yeah, put it in the keyhole! Bing! I like that keyhole. It's pretty full.
It's not pretty full. I think our dog is distressed.
Okay. I don't know what you want me to do with that.
I don't know what's wrong with her tonight.
Be on your guard. They're close. I can feel it.
Yeah, they're right
Are
there.
You ready for them?
I can see it.
No.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
No, Tucker B.
Quit while you can.
No.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
Oh, so he has the Keyblade now, is what
you're
saying?
You're wrong, Riku. Yeah. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
You skipped really? Biology, didn't you, buddy?
Well, we'll just see about that.
Oh my god. What are we doing?
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You betray your king?
Ba-da!
Not on your life. But
no,
I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald. Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Come on, Goofy. We'll tie him together.
Okay, it's just, yeah. Big echoey room.
Well,
just talk.
You know. After one and right for all.
We are not musketeers, you motherfucker.
Oh, I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
No, you
Thanks
abandoned me.
Donald, Goofy.
What is this? Freaking Rudolph the
How
Red-Nosed Reindeer?
How will
you
fight without
a
weapon?
I have a wooden sword.
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Nope.
Your heart?
Yep.
What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone.
What?
It's grown with each
Don't
new
admit
experience,
that your heart's weak,
and it's
you
found
idiot.
A home with all the friends I've made.
Cool. Why aren't you enjoying this?
I've become part of their heart, just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one.
Enjoy.
I don't need a weapon.
I will, thank you.
My friends are my power.
Boink. The Keyblade is mine!
Take that! This is it! This is it!
Take Whoop.
Take that!
Oh! I F you up! What? Beast, what's up, man?
So, your heart won this battle.
Yeah, where'd you go, bitch? Always keep Donald. That's what I learned. Donald, what are you doing? Gems. Oh, there's doors. Library. Aren't you like obsessed with libraries? Could you not be helping? Library is ridiculous. Horror.
Perfect. Mava. Mava. Tien. Solve the mystery of
done still. Trinity. I don't know what that did.
I'm nailing this. This is a man. Nailing this.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Just need one more piece. You know what that means. Get down here. Yep. And nailed it.
Gotta go to the lift now. Boom. Save. Boom.
Man, I'm nailing this. This is amazing. I'm freaking baller at this.
Okay, cool. Here we go.
This is Beast, by the way.
Not the X-Men guy. Just, you know, a Beast.
It's just Beast.
Meh. Don't want to confuse it with X-Men.
No one would.
I would. I have. Skip this?
Oh my god.
I think I might almost be done. Time for 2.5 hours. It's 9:30.
Oh my god.
Beast, you gotta help me out here, man. What's up, buddy?
Why? It was mine.
I know.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
Hello.
What?
Who are you?
You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger.
Who are you?
You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness.
What?
And your heart will grow even stronger.
Who are you?
What should I do?
He just told you.
It's really quite simple.
Murder.
Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Is that who we should be taking advice from?
Possibly.
Oh no!
hell breaks loose.
Okay. I need a safe point. Not a fan of this.
Oh boy.
See ya! Defense!
Here.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm actually looking for a save game part.
Guys, I think we're gonna have to fight things. Great Crest. This is tap tap. Getting a lot of fun.
Ha!
Tap, tap.
Is that too good?
Shouldn't have done this. Ah, crap, this is like main story shit. I just need a save point.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Hmm. Unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Ah! Impossible! The princesses of Heart are all here! It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
God, no. No, I don't want to do that. Okay, so what was this way? This way. A save point? I guess this is happening. I didn't want it to do this, but I guess I'm fighting Maleficent now. I wanted a safe point.
I'm afraid you're too late.
Nah, I'm good.
Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. Okay. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen!
You poor, simple fools! You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Why? Hang on. What kind of bullshit is this? See?
Well, that is difficult. That is tricky. Okay. But I got it now. If I remember correctly, she's gonna go into phase two, which is a giant ass motherfucking dragon. Which is not fun. Nay fun. Yeah. Hey! Hey! Oh, thank God. Alright. We're done. That's it for tonight. I've been playing for a while now. Cue the outro. We're going to be done. But thank you guys so much for watching. One more episode until I am done for 2018. So tune in next Tuesday. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't worry about it. But yeah, every Tuesday, check me out. Twitch, YouTube to watch previous videos I've done. Email, nearlycompetent@gmail.com. Let me know what games you want to see me play. Xbox, PlayStation, PC.
let me know. I'm all ears. But anyway, thank you guys so much. Have a good evening.
Thank you, everybody, so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.